how to block a knit with multiple colors.